Enough time to really look through the book. so many, I might have to make a video literally of me just flipping through this book. But I'm gonna set my book up here so I can reference it. So, this is the app Procreate. And I'll be doing this started. circle it, click the arrow. is honestly where I feel like I end up doing and redoing the most. I just, like, can never get, like, the clean lines that I want. Nope, see, that won't work either. Alright, we're gonna do it this way instead. And then I'm gonna come in with the line. Oh, adjust that a little bit. Feels like it could round out a little bit more here. You know? Yeah, yeah, that looks way better. Alright. Can I fix this? Is that game? See, I've been struggling because I really want to get more into art, and I really just need to sit here and make these ASMR videos. It's so fun. Like, I honestly don't mind sitting here just literally talking to myself, making sounds. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, if you double tap the pencil as like a standard gesture, it turns on the eraser, which is green, but like, that's, I honestly actually don't use it that often. I probably should just turn it off. Y'all, I can't get this. That looks a little better. It's a little thick. Magical buttons, I tell you what. But you know what? I spent all that time on that one side, and now I'm able to basically replicate it on this side perfectly. I will take that. I think it's a little off, so I do need to probably, let's try. Snapping tool is pretty darn good. I still feel like it's too tall, but I should be able to shrink it a little bit. See, that didn't turn out how I wanted it to. Let's use my handy dandy copy paste again and see what we can get. Those two together, I think. So much fun, you guys. I think I'll get a little bit faster as them as I go, but I'd love to also good.